If you think in a godly way, in a divine way, everything that you become selfless, everything becomes a meritorious deed. One may ask, I am earning money, I have to go to my duty, my profession, I earn money to look after my family. Is it a selfish deed or a selfless deed? One may get confused. The truth is, it depends on your attitude towards yourself, your family, and your work. If you do your work as worship to God and offer to God at the end of the day all that you have done, that work becomes worship, and so it becomes selfless. If you think that your family is nothing but a family given by God and you're looking after the people of God, the family of God, then that thought also becomes selfless and your work also becomes selfless. Right. Ultimately, even if you have to eat yourself, you have to feed yourself, dress yourself, look after yourself, if you think this is the temple of God, God is the resident of this temple, therefore I have to look after the temple, I have to feed the body, I have to look after the body, then even that becomes selfless and does not remain selfish. Therefore, what you do depends on your attitude, your feeling behind the work. If you think in a godly way, in a divine way, everything that you become selfless, everything becomes a meritorious deed. That is the way we must think on this day and all through a year. O Lord, you have blessed me with another day, another year to live for you. Give me the buddhi, the understanding that I must live every day, every moment in service to you. Yad juhoshi, yad karoshi, yad ashnasi, dadasi, yad yat tapasyasi kaunteya tat kurushva madarpanam. Krishna said, whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer or whatever you pray, whatever you aspire for, do everything for my sake. That is the way. Tat kurushva madarpanam, do it for my sake, offer it to me. Then your festival becomes, your whole life becomes divine.